This is NDTV. And you're watching NDTV Prime. In association with Micromax. Nothing like anything.
Namaste. How are you? How many South Indians are there? Can we have a cheer? North Indians? Did I ask you to shout? Welcome to Two States. I'm also from Two States, Andhra and Telangana. Anyway, my name is Rajashekar. I'm an IIT dropout. Very early in my life, I dropped the idea of getting into IIT, so... There was this story which, you know, I listened and grew up with this story. It goes like this. There was one North Indian family and South Indian family. They get into the train. And South Indian family, you know, like all wife, kids and all the stuff. So this guy, he lifts up. If you know the joke, it's okay. Don't tell him before I complete. This is my show. Charge your 200 extra. Just kidding. My name is Rajashekar. Okay. Respect, you know, South Indian people respect women. Hi. Oh, you are the one who is teasing, you know, from which country? England. Yeah. I saw Namaste London. Wonderful movie. What's your name?
Clarissa.
Anisha.
Clarissa.
Good name, good name. I like it. So anyway, like, I think she's not from any of the South Indian states, so she's North Indian. That's our logic, you know. So there's this North Indian guy and South Indian guy. They go into the train, and then this South Indian, he was struggling to put the luggage on the, you know, top of the berth, and then the North Indian comes and chicken ka, mazil bada. Okay, fine. You know, after some time, South Indian's wife, she's struggling to go onto the berth. North Indian comes, chicken ka. Madil bada. And then South Indian, you know, this guy want to teach him a lesson. So he starts acting as if he's pulling the chain. This guy comes, pulls the chain. It entirely comes off. Train stops. Chicken ka, madil bada. Police come, takes over him and then says, Itli ka, dimag bada. You know, we South Indians, unlike you, you know. So many people are there. I love North Indians. I stayed in a North Indian state for 4 years. I was in Bangalore. It was more or less like a North Indian state only, you know. Anyway, so, see, we South Indians are sentimentalish, okay? If we love someone, we give our everything to them. And I hate it when, you know, South Indians, like, for example, that guy, Avina, she was telling that, you know, South Indians are black, South Indians are black. Did you look at my color? I don't even use fair and lovely. Am I allowed? Am I good or not? Am I good looking or not? I'm waiting for this guy only. There will be one guy in the audience. There will be one guy, you know. People will be supporting AAP and BJP. They'll be fighting on the Facebook. And there'll be one guy who says, guys, we are Indians. Thank you. Tell her. Directly, no? Just because I wear a lungi, do I look like a broker? And I won't do it for free. Anyway, so let's talk about, see, we are very sentimental. Like, for example, how many of you are Sachin Tendulkar fans here? See, I'm also a Sachin fan, and a true South Indian can relate to this, you know. It's like, when Sachin bats, we don't move. Like, we want him to score a century. See, in whatever position we are, we stay in that position. Throughout the innings, no matter what happens, even nature calls, we control. And there was this one moment where, you know, there was one match which happened 3 years back in Hyderabad. Australia scored 350 and we were chasing. Sachin made 175 and we lost the match by 3 runs. Courtesy some stupid North Indian called Ravindra Jadeja. I'm just kidding. Indian. So I was watching that match live. Okay, and Sachin was a little nervous before that match. He was not in form, so he was batting a little nervously. So I was there waiting. I was controlling everything I can. After some time, my grandmom was also there with me. She was like, hey, change the channel. I want to see the serial. I said, die. Why don't you go inside and dye your hair? And then after some time, she got up. She went to washroom. And when she went to washroom, Sachin hit a boundary. Now I'm a Sachin fan. I want him to score a half century. So I went and I locked her up. I came back, he hit 3 boundaries. Now it's working. So I forgot about her. I started watching. After some time, my dad came. Said, what happened to the match? We are chasing. What happened to Sachin? 50. And then both of us started watching it. And then she realized that someone came. She started shouting from inside. Open the door, open the door. Who is it? I don't know. And then he went inside, you know, he came back and said, you locked my mom inside. When she's inside, he scored a half century. You should have told me before, no? He's also a Sachin fan. You know? And see, one thing which I really hate, you know, I think all of us do it, all Indians do it, but I think specifically, I noticed in North Indians, I mean, you can forgive me, but this is the true story. I went to Delhi. Why people spit? Everywhere. You know, I just lift my lungi, they think it's a place to spit and they spit and go. No. See, when I lift my lungi, it means I'm getting enthusiastic about something. And people start judging, you know, you can't move around in lungi in Delhi because people start judging. South Indian. And you know, people who wear lungi, they are cool, literally. Because there's a lot of air which accumulates inside. See, when you wear a jeans, nothing, you know, like, you'll get sweat and all. But here, see, there is a gap inside. It's like that interstellar wormhole, you know, it's like... And the air is filled, there is life inside, oxygen. So people who wear lungi are cool. And it has a lot of advantages. You know, when you wear a lungi and you go on a first date, it works in two ways. You know, when your girlfriend asks, baby, can you pass on the tissue? And when you give it and when she'll, wow, what a thigh. I can take you high. You know, it works both ways. You can flirt also, she can wipe her mouth also. See, it works both ways. See, that's what I'm telling. See, we only own great things about India. We don't own these kind of stupid things. Like, for example, in Delhi, I have, so a lot of people keep spitting. And when they spit, they chew out that pan and all, and they spit. And they give direction to it. You know, as if they can control the velocity and gravity, as if they can. And it never falls there. It goes in the air. And there'll be one guy in the behind who will be not wearing any helmet on the bike, he'll be coming. It goes on his face and says, Barish! And you know, and there are some stupid people, you know, they cross the road wherever they want to. It doesn't matter. Like, they don't have to cross at the signal, they just stand in middle of the road. Okay, this is where I have to go. They won't look here and there. No, they just put a hand like this. Why, are you saying hi to me? What? And girls especially. In middle of the road, if you don't stop, they'll be like, hey. I mean, they make me feel guilty as if I have done something already. And some people, especially at the signal, when the signal is green, you want to speed up so that you have to cross the signal. You will be speeding up on your bike. And at that point of time, there'll be one stupid fellow who will be crossing the signal. You know, that signal at that time, he'll be coming. And you are coming fast and he'll be like, hey! And then he goes back. You take a U-turn there. And the same guy again, hey! Double dhamaka de raha mujhe. And some people, in the peak traffic, all of us going in one direction, there'll be one guy who will come in the opposite direction. And you won't see any form of guilt on his face. It's as if we are doing the mistake. You know, I want to be that confident man in life. You know, I want to live life like that, shamelessly. How can you do it? And you realize, you know, 2014 ended. How was 2014 for all of you? 2014?
Good. Awesome.
For everyone, it's good?
Yeah.
Here, everyone is good. But in Facebook, every one of you will share, it's been a great year. Thank you for being part of it. It's been a great year. See, I was so frustrated with those messages and all. I wanted to thank someone who really mattered to me in 2014. My parents. They were not on Facebook. So I called my parents. My dad answered the call. Dad, it's been a great year. Thank you for being part of it. And my dad was like, how much money you want me to transfer? I said, 5,000. I mean, you have to be shameless. See, that is one lesson which I've learned in 2014. And that lesson which I want to tell all of you. You have to be shameless. It's like you have to be the epitome of shamelessness. People should look at you and say, shameless. I hope all of you stay shameless. Thank you so much, Rajshekar. Thank you. So these are the differences between South Indians and North Indians. At the movies, watching a funny scene. South Indian. North Indian.